Alex, you are smoking.
Oh, no, I was just warming up. You guys were the ones on fire.
Could you just own your awesomeness for once?
Huh? All right, I was killing it.
The t-shirt size, beautiful.
I'll make sure not to wipe the tables down with this one.
Oh, good call.
Whenever they get wet, they just kind of fall apart in your hands.
Sorry, I got some pickle juice on your battery cables.
No problem. It'll help with the rust.
That can't. Okay.
Maybe she's a witch. There's chairs floating on the ceiling. Okay, there is no such thing as witches. You sure? Because I just said there was no such thing as ghosts. That's fair. Okay, let someone with a softer touch handle this. Why are you in our studio?
Who are you calling?
All we did was go to that weird dark room where Alex cried.
Well, I think we're all pretty upset.
Okay. Wait, so it has been 25 years? I have been crying for 25 years? How is that possible?
You're a very emotional person.
I am not!
Thought you were talking to your ghost friend. How's he look? Is he hideous?
He can see you.
Stop!
I think she's warming up to us.
Just another painful reminder of where we never got to play. Thanks, Luke.
I should know. I cried in a room for 25 years, and I didn't get a single hug from either of you.
All right, bring it in.
Don't touch me.
This is why no one hugs you.
Yeah, I'm not sure you can call what we have alive. Okay, how am I the emotional one?
And before you say cool teleportation skills, just know I'm not entirely okay with that either. All right, it tingles. In weird places.
Hey! I actually picked something up.
I dropped it. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
So you were there too?
I mean,
he was like, we were somewhere.
This is getting weird.
Okay. They can see us. I wish I couldn't see you. My clothes are made of air, but for some reason, I'm still getting a wedgie. So many questions. Oh, tell those cheerleaders I'm single. Oh, and that he's dead.
Dude, you're a ghost. Just poof out.
Don't tell me how to ghost!
Oh God, I'm busted.
That'll be great.
Okay.
Ever since I learned the hard way that skating in traffic was bad. Yeah, actually, I was having a minor afterlife crisis, so, you know, just clearing my head until you tried to crack it open.
And you guys in some kind of accident?
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. We ate some bad hot dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, totally. I would completely agree if I had any clue what you're talking about.
I'll catch you later, hot dog.
I really don't like that nickname. It's how I died. It's cute, huh?
Without your drummer. Cool.
Drumming is so 90s. Okay, we're just gonna stomp our feet now.
Okay. Well, you know what else is so 90s? Being rude. All right, get woke. These are sensitive times.
And that from my ghost friend. Woke.
Yeah, that's a cool word.
What does it mean?
No clue. We're going in there, aren't we? I've always been a little anxious, and then I died, which did not calm me down.
Ah! You gotta stand up.
No,
you gotta put your heart into it, man. Ready? Ah!
Dad, pictures? I think they're ghosts. But don't worry.
No!
God, I'm fine.
Oh, he looks like a substitute teacher.
He has a helicopter?
He gets to park it in front of his mansion.
Mansion?
Dude, we live in a garage.
It's not about the money, it's about the music.
It's a little bit about the money, though.
Let's not rush this. You know, it's my first time haunting someone. I want to make it special.
Yeah. Well, he taught me some things. We screamed in a museum.
It's a long story. That's fancy ghost lingo for the living. Little something I picked up. This place is creepy.
Yeah, well, so are we.
Oh, if you get scared, you can always hide behind me. I'll be hiding behind Luke.
My friend Willie tells me that you boys have some magic of your own.
Well, Willie and I mean, I wouldn't really call it magic, but I mean...
Oh, no, he means your ghost abilities, you know, like to be seen by everybody when you play with Julie.
No, totally. Right. No, because when you said it, I was like, is that what he said? Because
there's a lot to, like here.
Oh, you got a crush on Willie.
What? No, man. No, we're just...
You know, guys, I'm happy for you.
Oh, yeah.
Wait! I want the one without cheese. Oh.
Well, come now. You can't be the only one at the party not dancing.
No, I'm looking for Willie.
Dante, Fuego. Meet Alex. You're welcome. Whoa.
It's good on the other side, so welcome to the brotherhood, and you will be misunderstood. Life is out of Hollywood.
Just please tell me it had nothing to do with you getting back at Carrie's dad.
Oh. No, he wouldn't do that.
Of course not, no. Oh, it feels like that time I was fixing my amp in the rain.
You should.
Okay.
But-
It's not my fault, it's my feet.
Yeah.
Put me back in, coach.
When I grow up, I wanna be me. I'm my own goals, just talking honestly. Must have won the lottery. Ain't no one as hot as me. Stealing looks, it's robbery. Everywhere I go, all eyes on me.
I was just doing that for you guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can stop smiling now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's just a you thing. I was always pretty trustworthy.
Come on. Everyone can see the way you look at her when you sing. You guys ooze chemistry.
You should never say ooze again, but yeah, I agree.
Wow. I see chemistry.
Girls, am I right?
Yeah. No.
Does it?
Okay.
Language.
Sorry.
So I searched the house for clues on who used to live here.
The gift of dipping.
It's like we're the same person.
Just like.
So we got... Snap out of it!
I told you. I'd do anything for you.
Alex, no dancing. Handwriting is better than mine.
Definitely.
Yeah.
You should be getting a call right now. Okay. Right now.
Yeah!
Nailed it. Is this Julie of Julie and the Phantoms?
Yes, it is.
Hi. Are you available to open for us tonight?
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
See you then.
We're doing it.
We're playing the RPM, baby.
Yeah. I'm swimming.
Sweet threats. How'd you know our sizes?
That's your question?
You thought you'd go straight to bed.
Yeah, well, I knew she was gonna come out here, but nobody ever listens to
You guys think we could try that hug thing one more time?